I'm gonna have to go over to my. I don't know if it's gonna show up. It's kind of small for the minute. I need to get the chat pulled up. So for a brief moment, it might be kind of small up there in the corner. I'm just trying to get my chat pulled up so I can see what is going on. And then once we have that done, get back in the game. Yeah, it is kind of small up in the corner. But that is just momentary, guys. Just until I can get the game, well, get my chat full screen. Well, not full screen, but chat pulled out so I can see what is going on in the chat. And then I need to go over here, do this, and do that. Okay, and then get this the right size, and... Alright, I think we could be good. I think we could be good now. Back over here, and then back into the game. Alright, full screen, good to go. Okay, so I turned the music off on Star Wars Squadrons. Usually you'd have Star Wars music playing right now, but Star Wars music will undoubtedly get, you know, copyright claimed. So in order to not get copyright claimed by, you know, LucasArts and whatever, we're just using some free, it's like some free music from the YouTube studio. Hey Sky, what's going on? Good to see you, man. Good That's to see cool. you. How's it going? Good to see you. So I've played through a lot of the story so far, and it's been pretty fun.
You'll be commended.
Salazzle, good to see you. How's it going?
The hero who led the scouring of Mon.
Good to see you, Salazzle.
That's a sort of accolade that gets people's attention.
Perry, what's up? Good to see you.
Listen to what you have to say. If I were in your position, I'd be thinking about what that newfound prestige could be used for.
You've been good working with school?
Just a suggestion.
You doing school from home?
Let's find out what Captain Carol needs next.
School from home, that... I don't know, I'm glad I didn't have to do school from home when I was younger, because that just seems not fun. Not fun at all. So good to see you guys. Hope you all are doing well. Hope you're having a great night. Have you guys played Star Wars Squadrons yet? Have you got it? Have you had any experience with it? I've been playing a little bit, and it's been pretty fun so far.
The Vanguard Squadron has left the Nadiri dockyards to aid Mon Cala, leaving the star.
Ooh, authentic shiny teacup? Well, good luck with that.
We now have a clear shot to finish our mission.
Back in January in person.
Has sent reinforcements to help secure our victory.
Tundra's coming soon. Won't be long.
We'll lead the strike.
Wow, almost 1150 encounters, Salazzle.
Republic patrols and perimeter defenses.
Good luck. Fingers crossed for you.
Show them no mercy. Before we begin our Baradium assault, you must bring down the dockyard's shields.
Shields, okay.
We've discovered shield generators at these locations. Destroy them all, and the Overseer's bombardment will begin.
C-3PO's a coward.
After the shield generators are down, Titan he 3 is. Will return to the Overseer to acquire Baradium-enhanced munitions. This is where we show our true strength.
Immobilize. I always liked R2-D2 more than C-3PO.
Do not stop until its hyperdrive is destroyed. I want that ship helpless.
I always thought I deliver the 3PO was annoying, but I mean, that's
Admiral Sloan.
His character's supposed to be like that, I think. That's just part of it. One percent chance. Oh man,
Captain Carol's tenacity and your hard work have made this possible.
I don't envy you, Salazzle, but I wish you the best of luck.
Win a battle, but I'll give you the best moment-to-moment analysis that I can. The Baradium will be at your disposal for the crucial moment. I've seen to it. The rest is in your hands. Unfortunately, we cannot issue you Baradium munitions from the get-go. With the enemy shields up, there's a high probability that missiles will be lost in the crossfire. Or a pilot. Either would be quite devastating.
Non-authentic shiny is
Ray
like 10%.
Ray asked me about the Starhawk's tractor beam, but don't worry. That won't be a factor in this battle. With the Starhawk docked, its tractor beam would endanger the dockyards and everyone stationed there. The Rebel's squeamishness gives us the advantage. Good luck. Not a factor I can predict, sadly.
Can't predict luck.
Before us is a historic victory. If we have the metal to seize it. The Baradium, the Overseer,
it's gonna be a really hard mission. Only tools. What decides we're attacking a Republic base.
That's what the rebels have never understood.
They've got this big ship. If we hold to that principle, and we're trying to the Starhawk and attack the their base and kind of destroy the ship.
We've successfully drawn off the rebel forces protecting the Nadiri dockyards. Only a token defense remains. And the Starhawk. No doubt the rebels believe the Starhawk,
Starhawk is their big ship.
They have no idea what Alberadium is about to do to their defender. Get ready. It's time.
Okay. Oh, we're flying a TIE bomber for this mission. I have not flown a bomber yet.
You know this attack is about more than the Starhawk, Vanguard, or even the dockyards. It represents a strike at everything this new Republic represents. What they think they gained at Endor. New Republic.
Chiorio and Buster are good. They're both good.
The Republic has never been anything but 10,000 squabbling voices.
She put Buster in a box earlier today and took a cute picture of him.
Let's show the new Republic for the sham it really is.
She's been working from home. Actually had a lot of work. She's been pretty busy. But
it's
yeah,
clear
they're both
the captain
doing well.
Trusts you. Leading the Baradium strike against the Starhawk is a big responsibility. You've more than proved you're capable.
Agreed.
The path has been long, but I'm proud to fly with both of you.
What's next?
After the war? I've been at this a long, long time. I'll retire. Maybe somewhere quiet.
I feel like the guy that's talking,
my husband would be
I'm pretty sure he's the same voice actor that played point. Charles in Red Dead 2.
What about you, Shen?
I mean, it sounds the same.
I
haven't confirmed, but it sounds like the same voice actor.
Or not.
Fair enough.
Time to go.
Crown Tundra? I am excited. I think I'm most excited for... you know, the legendary birds.
Consider outfitting your bomber to handle new Republic fighters as well as their capital ships. Your loadout is looking good. It'll be even better once we're cleared to give you Baradium explosives.
Auto aim. Much easier to hit enemies. You've been playing your Switch? Oh, you gotta get it repaired? Absol's number one in your catch list?
You have a good eye.
I always thought Absol's pretty cool. High damage beam that lasts for a few moments. Just trying to pick out my loadout for this. You think it'll be shiny locked? I bet it will be too. I do like. So I think the Articuno and the Zapdos are my favorite, but the Moltres is pretty cool too. Rayquaza's your boy. Rayquaza's cool, for sure. I love the Deoxys and Rayquaza movie. I forget what it's called. But I love that movie. I thought it was awesome. I think I'm gonna go with that one. Multi-lock missiles. Chafing particles, that's fine. Reinforced hull. Max health increase. I think that is probably what I want to go with. Yeah, I think max health. An engine. go with that one. It swallows the mega. Yeah. Right, let's go. All right. So all of that, and we're finally starting with the mission. It's been a hot minute. The game looks gorgeous, though. Have I read the Star Wars Academy books? No, I have not. I have not.
This is it, Titan Squadron. Everything we've done has led to this. Bask in the moment, and then massacre your enemy.
We're looking forward to it, Captain.
General Syndulla to Imperial Forces. You are trespassing in New Republic space. Leave immediately. This is Captain Carroll of the Overseer. Your Starhawk dies today, as will you. Titan Squadron, attack! With pleasure.
It's kind of cool that
open fire on those ships.
They've got Hera Syndulla from Star Wars Rebels in this game.
Eliminate all turrets. Let's give the Overseer a clear path to the Starhawk.
Okay. Eliminate all turrets. Can I walk on, please?
Marvelous.
All right. Well, guess that was that. It's my first time flying a bomber, so I'm not.
I'm on your wing.
Exactly sure. Actually, there's one right here. It's closer. It's gone. I'm right there. Destroyed. Oh, crap, wrong button.
It's done for.
It's done.
Titan, enemy fighters headed your
right
way.
Here.
Did you think we wouldn't put up a fight? How you spend your final moments is of no concern to me. Titan, engage. One turret down.
Locking on.
Oh, we got fighters coming down. I flew through that guy. Okay, I should probably concentrate on.
Taking fire.
I don't think I got repairs, did I? I did not get repairs. Back and get repaired if I need to.
Your friends are next.
I should concentrate on the objectives.
Titan,
I mean,
we're launching Viridian missiles from the Overseer now.
I got sidetracked by the fighters, but I think that is all of them. Okay. So now. Show no mercy.
Joining your position.
I don't know if I can actually hit them.
Here I am.
Okay, explosion.
They've opened fire. Enemy locked on.
I'm gonna head back to the ship and get repaired. I can also get a restock on supplies. Deploy. It's locking already.
You got that.
will say this. It's been really challenging playing the Empire part of the story. Because I feel like these TIE fighters can't take much damage. Destroy X-Wings. There's still another missile launcher out here that I've missed. I can cycle through targets. Missile launcher. Okay, it's over here. I must have flown past it. I'm probably too far away. Got it, okay. Destroyed X-Wings. Those were Jedi in schools and Star Wars. Gotcha. Okay, let me come through here for a second. I was gonna say, one of my favorite games was Star Wars Jedi Academy. I don't know if you've ever heard of that, but it was a game that it came out a long time ago, but it was a lot of fun. Yeah, Star Wars Jedi Academy. Really fun game. Iridium
has made contact with the dockyard's shields. This won't take long.
Titan, we need to fly past that Starhawk to hit their generators.
Okay, well, I'm gonna go heal real quick.
All units report in. You're wasting your breath. They're dead. James told me about you, Teresa. Violence follows wherever you go. Star Haven. Hosnian Prime, Decevril, Moncala. History will remember what side you chose. History has no sides, only survivors. Our shields will hold, only as long as we let them. Titan, destroy the dockyard shield generators.
Understood.
All right, shield generators. Yeah, if you ever get a chance to play Star Wars Jedi Academy, I highly recommend it. It was a lot of fun.
So that's the Star
Wars. I've played through that game.
For now, soon that monstrosity.
I don't know
wreckage.
How many times. A lot. So vulnerable out here.
Great work. Enemy fighters are coming from that hangar.
Okay.
Let's take it out.
Another generator destroyed. Good.
On the underside, I guess. I wish you could fly in third person. Oh, it's right there. Nope.
Incoming missile.
Over here. I'm doing a terrible job flying.
Shield generator down. Superb.
Watch behind.
That's nothing I don't think.
You're one to watch.
Shield generator over here. It's on the other side. I probably can't get through here.
Be careful next time.
You saved my life.
I say you owe me one.
Travel on my tail.
There. Got it.
Formation.
Shield generator. Oh crap. Ah gosh. I flew right into that wall, man. What the heck? Did I just hit something? I am not doing too hot here, guys. Boy, I'm really bad. I need a heal, man.
Fire on my target. I'm under assault.
So I got, dang it! I gotta back and destroy all of these shield generators. Tell on the other side, is right there. I think it's on the other side of the wall. It's hard to tell. I'll tell you what though. I am not doing a very good job flying. There's right there, I see it. There's one right there as well. I'm just gonna have to keep doing kind of like hit and run tactics, I think. I'm gonna keep moving, kind of going back and forth, I think. Resupply, man. Where in the heck is it? It's over here? I don't even see it. I don't think I dodged that missile. Other side? It's so hard to tell. Oh gosh. It's right there, I see it. Okay. Destroyed the hangars, so that's at least objective cleared. I got a feeling that this is not going to go destroy hangars.
Captain, the rebels are evacuating the
station. Oh, I missed destroying the hangars.
You came for the Starhawk, not the civilians. Let them go. No survivors, Titan Squadron.
Captain, they've launched corvettes to cover the civilian escape.
Show no mercy. Titan, take out their ships.
If you see transport, take them down.
I say?
This is a distress call to any Republic forces. If you can hear me, the Nadiri dockyards are under attack. Send backup.
Oh, I died. Hello. You're so glad tomorrow's Friday. I know, right? Me too.
The rebels are evacuating the station.
You came for the Starhawk, not civilians. Let them go.
No survivors, Titan Squadron.
Captain, they've launched corvettes to cover the civilian escape.
Show no mercy. Titan, take out their ships.
If you see transports, take them down too.
Taking fire!
Takes care of that. This is a distress.
I need to start ramming stuff.
Forces. If you can hear me, the Nadiri dockyards are under attack. Send backup. Lucky I was here.
I should repair here. If I can find the hangar. Flew right by it. Here it is. There we go. Yeah, I'm really glad tomorrow's Friday too. This feels like a really long week. So much is going on.
Shots fired.
All right, so that Corvette is down.
Find your back.
I'm gonna go heal again. I'm sure I'm not playing correctly. Should probably do more. More stuff like this, where I'm kind of not really flying at them head first. Something along these lines. A bit too far, I think. That and peel off, dodge, boost, and turn off another assault. Is that Corvette destroyed? I don't think so, not yet.
Taking enemy fire!
think this kind of tactic might help me with some longevity. Okay, I didn't have to actually go inside, I guess.
Your peace. We're leaving, and taking everyone from the Nadiri dockyards with us. You've evaded the Empire long enough. Today there will be no escape. Titan 3, General Syndulla is aboard the Starhawk. Immobilize it, and the Overseer will deliver the killing blow.
Engaging the target.
See, if I go here, flagship systems. Okay.
We've opened fire.
You're wasting your time on that one.
All right, I should get back to the Star Destroyer.
Wait, no,
I just got refilled. Cutscene.
Titan, lead another path at the dockyards.
Your people needed you, Lyndon, but you weren't here. Is there anyone you won't turn your back on?
Anything you want to say?
Say.
All stations! Fire on that ship!
Launch scramblers!
And that's the end of the mission? Okay. Where's Christian? His song's playing. He loves this song.
We had them. They were in our sights, and Captain Carol just let them go. What could she do with our missile guidance scrambled? We could have done something. Now Lyndon James and Vanguard Squadron are laughing at us. They're running scared, dragged down by an injured fleet. If anyone's laughing, it's Captain Carol.
Let's just get to the briefing room.
So angry. She needs a Snickers.
The Nadiri dockyards are burning. Their Starhawk flees before us. Lyndon and Vanguard are within our reach.
That's really pretty,
Vengeance is sweet, isn't it?
Whatever that is.
But this
Nebula
is no time
whatever.
To get complacent. I've waited too long to let Lyndon slip away again. Admiral Sloan is adamant that the Starhawk be destroyed, but we cannot engage it directly. The tractor beam is too powerful. Instead,
excuse me, guys.
We must force them into the Ringali Nebula. There, Vanguard and their battleship.
Christian, you showed up just as your song's playing. Good to see you, buddy. How's it going?
We cannot fail.
Your song came on, and I was like, "Where's Christian? He loves this song." I wish I could have the regular Star Wars music playing that goes with the game, but
are we ready to begin?
I'm sure there would be some copyright, you know, because of the Star Wars music. So, in order to avoid, you know, copyright mischief, I just went ahead and am playing YouTube Studio. You're at work tonight, but you're chilling? Gotcha. Well, it's good to see you, Christian. I hope you're having a good night at work.
Our enemy is on the run. You have done well, Titan Squadron. But in order to stop them, I need you to break off from the Overseer and fly ahead of the enemy fleet to set a trap. LT-514's calculations indicate that the remains of the Nadiri fleet is attempting to reach the New Republic capital of Chandrila. To do so, they must navigate the junkyard of scrapped Imperial ships they've been using
doing it
to
right?
build that monstrous Star Horde.
It was questionable. That last mission was a little hairy.
Isn't it?
My we flying skills are not great. I will say that.
Titan, fly ahead of their fleet and use the cores to create a minefield on their path. Active cores will detonate when shot and devastate any ships nearby. That includes you. Wield this advantage cautiously. Destroy any Republic starfighters attempting to scout the dangers of the debris field. Your TIEs alone may struggle against the fleet's larger ships. Detonate the cores to take them out. If all goes according to plan, the Starhawk will either be destroyed in your minefield or be forced to divert into the deadly Ringali Nebula.
It might have to be revoked.
We win.
I'm not sure I even passed the... you know, the training class to get my license in the first place.
I trust you see the wisdom in our strategy. Come now. Even damaged, the rebel fleet still presents a legitimate threat. We can't simply attack it in the open.
Too exposed.
Exactly. Sabotage is the answer. We pick the fleet apart, thin their numbers, and leave the Starhawk right where we want it.
Defenseless.
Precisely. If all goes to plan, you and the rest of Titan Squadron will have a clear run at the Starhawk, Lyndon James,
and Vanguard.
Ah, yes. Vanguard Squadron continues to be a vexing anomaly in my calculations. A problem you two are, happily, well positioned to correct. Good luck. I'll be monitoring you from here.
Yeah, we are helping the Empire. You go back and forth. So you'll play as the Empire for a little while, and then you'll go play as the Republic for a little while. It's kind of confusing, to be honest with you.
I don't know how you can be so calm. I've never been more ready for a mission in my life.
Good. Ride the adrenaline. But remember...
Yes, Varko, don't die. You said it 100 times. None of us are replaceable.
Actually, I was going to say I need you alive because if our plan works, there's a good chance we'll be fighting the Starhawk in the middle of a nebula. If that that's how this ends, then I want that good old Von Rigg Fury covering our backs.
We came so close at Nadiri, and they slipped through our fingers. Not again. Not today.
Pace yourself. Make sure that fire's there when I need it.
Can we just get started?
And that's everybody I can talk to.
For this mission, you're authorized to fly a TIE Bomber or a TIE Reaper.
I think I'm going with a bomber and edit the loadout. Can only choose that. Multi-missile lock sounds good. Proton torpedo. Down with the Empire. Max health's good. Engine is good. Really cool.
Before we're done today,
setting.
This will be a rebel graveyard too.
This is beautiful. I'm supposed to follow this guy. Is he on the top side of the ship? Republic. Yeah. So this happens after. Battle of Endor. So it's the New Republic and the remnants of the Empire. So in this timeline, the Emperor has already been killed. It's confusing, I know. Is he inside the ship? I don't understand where. I'm supposed to follow him, right? But I don't even see him. Oh gosh, no, 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 no. Like, what the heck? I'm supposed to follow. But I kind of feel like he's glitched inside the Star Destroyer. Is that true? Will he come out? He's over here now. I can't fly in there. And I can kind of go over here. No, I can't actually even get in there. Okay, I might have to restart the level because I think it's glitched out on me. Yeah, I've got to restart. Restart mission. Like stuck
they'll
inside the Star Destroyer and I couldn't get to him and he couldn't get out.
Squadron on me.
The Resistance?
We're approaching the junkyard now.
Yeah, the Resistance in
just a junkyard, Valka.
In the newer films.
How many different destroyers do you think they left out here? And what did the Republic do to their crews?
Doesn't matter.
before we're done today, this will be a rebel graveyard too.
Overseer, we've reached the target destination.
The enemy is advancing as expected. You have time to prepare our trap. Copy that. Let's find those reactor cores.
Remember, only active cores are explosive.
And the rest are useless duds. Understood.
That core isn't active, so it's useless to us. Destroy it and move on.
How exactly are we rigging these cores to explode? We're not. The active cores are volatile. It only takes a few shots to detonate them.
So the rebels inadvertently created their own minefield.
Scan cores, okay, but they said to destroy some. I don't know, I feel like I should leave them for now. I'll make an explosion.
It's a dud.
The proximity sensors on active cores will alert us to enemies in range of our explosives. If you hear the alarm, a ship is inside the kill zone. That's when we attack the cores and detonate.
Did I miss any back here? Explosives.
It's time, Squadron. Enemy starfighters have entered your minefield.
Affirmative, Overseer. Titan, engage and eliminate.
Stray shots could cost us our cores. Precision above all else, pilots.
Sol's right. Titan 3, let's cut down these fighters.
You're welcome.
You saved my life.
Explosive. Oh gosh.
Republic corvettes are on the approach.
Then we need to pick up the pace. Thank me later.
Nice save.
That's a walking incoming. Countered. I'm lost.
Thank me later.
I don't know. I guess here. Any of these were explosive? No, I don't think so. Enemy locking.
Threat eliminated.
Couldn't have done it without you. Kill confirmed.
I'm on your way.
Oh gosh, oh gosh. Yeah, I kinda hit that, didn't I? Got him.
That's the last of the fighters.
Like moose to the slaughter.
Corvettes inbound. Regroup and be ready to strike.
Regroup over here.
Rebel corvette inbound. Titan 3, when their ships are in range, detonate the cores.
The prequels are a lot better in my opinion. I don't like the sequels.
Taking enemy fire!
Gosh.
Ah! Took a hit!
Precision above all else.
Their fleet must not reach Chandrila.
if I got one of the active cores or not.
Next time.
It's right there. Oh, shoot.
I'm on your wing. Lucky I was here.
Enemy in position. Detonate the core. Enemy fighter destroyed.
Oh, well done, Titan 3.
Look at that.
Crack shot, Titan 3. The strategy is working perfectly.
I feel like I've not really done well. I mean, yeah, we got that, but I feel like I'm just being clumsy.
Under rebel attack.
Oh gosh. I hit it.
Faster, Titan. We cannot let the Corvettes cross this debris field.
Let's get more aggressive then.
Alright, I'm not.
The Corvette inbound. Titan 3.
Obviously
when
not.
Ships are in range, detonate the cores.
So they're yellow, I guess, if they're. Whoa. Whoa. Well, I'm really bad at this.
Corvette inbound. Titan 3, where their ships are in range, detonate the cores.
Okay, so they're over here.
They locked on.
Enemy ship is in the kill zone.
Okay, that was a hit.
Nice save.
need to concentrate.
You're welcome.
I owe you my life.
Here and ready to go.
Thank me later.
This is the lead ship, I think. Is that a detonating one? I think that's too far away than
oh,
it was.
Well done, Titan 3.
Oh gosh, got it.
Starhawk will be ashes by the time we're done with it. Corvettes are finished.
Oh, we got him.
Another convoy is inbound.
Oh golly. What am I supposed to do now?
We'll be ready for them. Titan 3, scan more cores. We don't have much time to rearm our minefield.
I gotta scan more cores. Okay, that was the only one I got to scan. Oh, they're over here.
Perfect.
Charlie Zard, good to see you, man. How's it been? It is long time no see.
That one is active.
Glad to have you again, buddy. How's it going?
Taking damage.
Teach them a lesson.
Okay. Scan cores.
The fools are tailing you.
Apparently. Oh, okay. See, I thought we had them all, but I guess there's one more here. Okay, scan complete. It's good. Glad you're doing good, man. It's good to see you again, though. It's been a while. Thanks for hanging out again, man. Fighters.
Look out behind. Took a hit. I'm on your wing. You're one to watch.
Thank you. Okay.
Cores are safe.
I'm on your wing.
Another convoy of corvettes have arrived, Titan. Titan, regroup and prepare for the ambush.
Okay. Okay. Regroup.
Do we have enough cores to take them out?
We'd better.
Shots fired!
In the blast zone, but I can't. So here? Is that it?
Detonate the core now.
Blast the core now.
They're all over me. Rebels are burning. Nice shot.
Hit it. Enemy in position. Detonate the core.
Watch it. Core will kill you.
Okay.
Down you go.
Trying.
Takes care of that. I'd say you owe me one.
Fighter on my tail.
Are there any more minefields? Any more mines? Oh, we failed! Golly. Gosh. Destroy the Corvettes. We gotta start all over again. Okay. Come on! Let's go. Yeah, okay. I just apparently really suck at this. Detonate, what?
My life.
That's a hit. Lucky I was here.
Got to be done.
Another Corvette burns.
Huh. It's like I can't even freaking tell.
I'm hit.
I can't even tell which ones. We've already lost this.
If you can't stop a Corvette.
Oh my gosh. Okay.
Corvette's incoming.
Do we have enough cores to take them out?
We'd better.
Okay, so they're in front of us.
Watch it. Core will kill you.
Let's not get in there too fast.
Detonate the core now.
Oh, come on. Okay.
Taking enemy fire. Down you go.
It's like I don't even see any more of the
minefield.
I mean, it's gonna escape because I can't even find any more of the mines. Jumping now.
Someone's tailing me.
Yeah. I'm gonna try one more time. Can't get this time. I think I'm good for the night.
Corvette's incoming.
Do we have enough cores to take them out?
We'd better.
Watch it. Core will kill you.
I'm under assault.
Ship is in the kill zone.
That got through.
It's like they're spaced out, right? And so Republic is too strong, yeah. Republic's too strong and Yo-Yo doesn't understand what's going on here.
I'm taking damage.
I think I detonated that one too soon.
Watch your back.
I probably shouldn't be back here in the... Yeah, I probably shouldn't be sitting back there. I need refueled or prepared.
Only one Corvette left. Finish it.
Do not let them escape the minefield.
Well, I'm gonna die before this ever happens.
Nice shot.
Well, fellas, that is enough for me. I guess one more time, because I'm going to have to start from the very beginning if I quit. One more time.
Corvette's incoming.
Do we have enough cores to take them out?
I don't know, man.
Wait, better. You're too close to the core.
Yeah, GG, man. I just don't quite understand, I guess, how this is supposed to be working. I mean, I guess it's something like that, right?
Down you go. Enemy ship is in the kill zone.
Nice save.
Okay, so that got it. Oh, I just killed myself. I think.
Corvette's incoming.
Do we have enough cores to take them out?
We better. Easy. Don't be nearby when that core blows.
Rebels are near the core.
Okay, something like that. Don't boost. I'm like facing the wrong way and everything. That.
Great work. I'm taking damage.
It wasn't good.
They're after you.
Do any of these? Oh gosh, don't be in there.
You're welcome.
Whoa.
Is that all you've got?
We've opened fire.
I'm just not timing it right. And
nice save.
Yeah, because they're through now.
Rebel fighter locking on. Rebel on my tail.
My mind's out here. Well, I tell you what. I think I have had enough of this. I don't really want to play anymore. Tell you what, though. I'm going to call it a night. Get ready for bed here. So, anyway. Thank you guys for watching. That last mission was kind of tough. I just wasn't understanding, and I wasn't quite getting the flow just right. I think you gotta wait until each of those Corvettes is near one of the mines or the cores. And I just wasn't timing it right. I was like getting all turned around, and I was like flying over to one and getting it and then not getting back to the other ones in time. And I was blowing them up at the wrong time. So anyway, try that again some other time. But thanks for watching, guys. Hope you have enjoyed the stream, and I hope to see you in the next one. And until then, have a great rest of your evening. Have a great weekend. Thanks for watching, and bye, guys. We'll see you.